you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy.
Say the word.
Me enamorabas con lo que decías, tenerte de nuevo es mi fantasía. Bebé, lo que te pido, ven, dame. Lo que te exijo, no quisiera que pase otro día y no te vea al amanecer.
Bebé, lo que te pido, ven, dame. Lo que te exijo no quisiera que pase otro día y no te vea al amanecer. Tengo mil planes, propuestas para amar tú y yo en la soledad.
Te escribí un poema para enamorarte, solo quiero.
All right, let's get my wife packed for my lunch today. In the top, we've got us some grapes and a chicken club sandwich. Put that to the side while I get this heating element out and see what the surprise in here is. What is it? A sweet potato. Wow, that thing looks hot. Delicious sandwich. Let's stir up this potato. Wow, look how gooey it is. Oh, that sandwich with everything I like on it. Let's get us a bite. Mmm, delicious.
Let's pack a lunch for my husband. Today I made him some bagel chips. I took two bagels and sliced them, then coated them in olive oil, Parmesan cheese, Flavor God's garlic lovers, salt and pepper. Then I tossed them till coated and put them in my Dash air fryer till browned and crispy. These were so delicious. I gave him a Hatch chili cream cheese dip to dip them in. Then I made him a salad with turkey, hard-boiled eggs, some bacon, shredded cheese, and an Italian dressing. Seasoned those eggs really well. I gave him some grapes. Then I closed all the containers, and that was his lunch. Hope you enjoy.
Todo el mundo en patilla en la discoteca.
Let's pack a lunch for my husband. Today I made him a sandwich with some Hawaiian rolls, some QP mayo, Dijon mustard. I brushed that in. I put some Flavor God's garlic lovers on top, added some ham, provolone cheese. Then I toasted that till it was melted. I added some lettuce, seasoned tomatoes, and some of these Tyson heart chicken nuggets that I air fried. Topped it with some hot honey, kind of giving it a chicken cordon bleu style. I gave him some of these mini Doritos, some carrots, and Wingstop Ranch. You guys know we love our Wingstop Ranch. A chocolate covered strawberry. I put the sandwich in the lunch ease, the heating elements, and set it for when he is ready to have it. Put it in the bottom. That in the top. That was his lunch. Hope you enjoy.
Somebody call 911. Shawty fire burning on the dance floor.
When I worked in an office, my hardest meal to stay on track with was always lunch because I needed something quick, something that would stay good while commuting, and something to look forward to during my day. This chicken salad recipe became a staple for me because it's high in protein, has great fiber, and the best part is you can make a huge batch of it and just keep it through the week. It's also really versatile, so you can make it into a lot of different meals. I pack my daughter's lunch every day. She asked me, how come I don't pack myself lunch? Here's my adult lunchbox. Mayo pesto combo, slices of salami, slices of pepperoni, roll it up. Easy wrap gets cut in half, that's what it looks like. And it's gonna fit perfectly right in here. There you go. For my second compartment, I have some cucumber sticks. And for the third, apple slices and a little package of cheese. Did you really think I would forget? Now, this lunch may not be as fun as my five-year-old's, but it's what's on the inside that counts. And that is a wrap.
I feel like falling in love.